Gray wolves are responsible for the majority of lost caribou herd in Yukon Valley. And their packs are growing every year. Out here in the wilderness, they don't have any reason to fear humans either. I'm hoping that a side effect of thinning out their numbers will be the introduction of a little doubt before they attack a human, at least.
Ugh!